Every year, we take great pride in how we commemorate International Holocaust Memorial Day. And I'm very pleased to say that, focused on the art gallery, but across the city, we'll have a series of events culminating on the 27th of January. But for more information on these events, please see the link at the end of the video.